it's very easy to meditate using the power of the mind and allowing the mind to flow towards the divine. So I'll speak out my own thoughts in meditation and invite everyone to join me. I let the body sit quietly, and I can feel the body relaxing, my breath becoming deeper and now I focus on my thoughts. The speed of my thoughts has slowed down. And I focus on the inner being that I am. I am a being of light, shining in the center of the forehead. This body is separate. I, the inner being, am separate. I existed before the body took shape, and I will continue to exist even after the body finishes. No beginning, no end. I, the eternal spirit, and in this awareness of who I truly am, my thoughts focus on the divine, a being of light, the supreme. From the source of love, the waves of love reach out, I absorb these within myself, and the waves of love reach out further and further afield, and the power of love surrounds the world. And the power of God's love heals. Souls have been carrying the burden of sorrow for a long time, and God's love removes the burden and heals the pain. The power of God's love melts the heart so that the heart can forgive and let go. And the soul feels liberation, holding on to the things of the past has been a burden that I did not realize. And the power of God's love allows me to remove that burden and be able to forgive and become free. God's love touches souls and they continue on their journey, feeling the power of God's company. I hold peace and love and my thoughts return to the physical dimension, but I carry this experience with me, and this experience impacts my thinking, my speaking, and my doing. Om Shanti.